second year. I hope you are fine and happy. Okay, today is Wednesday, the 3rd of June. We are going to, pay attention, we are going to analyze the mistakes. You will have your photo pizarra there.
Yes, okay.
All right, there we have. You have the photo pizarra. We are going to analyze the mistake from the recipe. We are going to analyze the mistakes from the test. Yes, we are going to, I'm going to send you today the video class, 5F. Yes, you are going to work with it. But first of all, and we are going to work with the pre-reading questions also. Yes, okay, atención, te explico la tarea ahora, ¿sí? You are going to record a video between 2 and 3 minutes, and you are going to explain the steps, yes, the instructions. You are going to give the instructions of your favorite on how to cook your favorite food, okay? So, this is a homework, yes? You are going to record a 3 minute video, giving instructions to make your favorite dish. Poner nombre al archivo, subirlo, bla, bla, bla. De 2 a 3 minutos. Puede tener 2, 2 y medio, 3. Not more, not less. ¿Ok? Fecha de salida, 3 del 6, que es hoy para el 8. Y también vas a escribir el brainstorming, yes, de la novela que vas a leer, que es la primer short story, Lost Love. Yes. ¿Qué tal va el tema de la compra de las short stories? Yes. Okay, so remember you have many stories here, yes, but you are going to read the first one that is from page 1 to 6, yes, okay, Lost Love, yes, it's from page 1 to page 6, it's very short, from page 6, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 pages, okay, it's very short, and you are going to write the brainstorming. Entonces, al Google Classroom me tenés que mandar 2 things. 1, the 3 minutes video, and 2, the brainstorming of the story Lost Love. Okay? Yes, is it clear? Remember you how do you remember how to do a brainstorming? Okay? How to write a brainstorming? Yes, all right. Good. So you will put like this in PDF, en PDF para que te podamos corregir. Yes, Lost Love. Yes, I'm not going to give you any spoilers. Yes, okay? But for example, Strange Man. Strange Man. Strange Woman. Strange Lady. Yes, okay, good, good. And what actions, what happened? Yes, she. I want you to write the brainstorming in past. Use the verb in past, okay? Met a woman. She wore a strange, she was wearing strange clothes. Yes, a strange village. Oh my God, I won't say anything more. Strange, sorry, strange village. Ancient village, yes, blah, 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 okay? So, I want the brainstorming in the Google Classroom, all right? Is it clear? Good. So, let's go to, acordate que la historia la podés conseguir en la librería fotocopiadora Oropel que está en la calle Jonas Salk, casi Coronel Bogart. Yes? Okay. Que sería la calle de la iglesia San Miguel. Short story. Okay? Well, so pay attention now. I want you to pay attention to the mistakes in the short story. In the revision, pero también voy a decir la del recipe, ¿ok? Cosas que tienen que prestar atención. Yes, wait a minute, que está preparando la teacher unas cositas. All right. Good. Por aquí. So pay attention now. Well, tenemos Agustín Ramírez, leave it, leave it. No se olviden de los objetos, chicos, yes? Leave it, déjalo para que se enfríe, leave it, yes? Ok, Cata, muy bien la presentación, Ramírez también, yes? Ok, Connie, shake it, cook for it, moverlo, yes, shake it, yes? Ok, agitar. Make it. La mayoría se olvidó eso. Make it, cook it, cocinarlo. Yes, no cook. Cook it. Coffee de Sabrina. Coffee, la palabra coffee, ojo. Yes, two F's, two E's. Ojo los artículos. Luana, first, comma, sliced, grated cheese, pizza duff. First, comma. Todos, chicos, en realidad. First, when you give instructions, first, comma, then, comma. This is a thing you already know from previous years. Pay attention. You need to pay attention. Ready, made up, mozzarella, cheese. Put the pizza in the oven. In an oven tray, sería la fuente que necesitabas, Pilar, eso es tuyo. Renata Marcilli, spread. ¿Qué quiere decir spread? Untar, yes. Put it in the oven, put it in there and enjoy it. Yes, okay. Good. Y hay trabajitos que no me están llegando, eh. Ojo, 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 ojo. Yes, okay. Están perdidos en el espacio. Yes. Right, esos son todos los que tengo. Read your comments, yes. Con respecto a la recipe que pedí anteriormente a la revision. Bueno, ver, atención. First of all, ¿qué te vas a revisar en casa? No solo Berg, no Agustín, todos. Much, many, and, the, yes. Much is for countable or uncountable? Uncountable. If I say money, uncountable. If I say oranges, yes, many for countable. E o an, cuando nombran por primera vez, when you name for the first time, and then when it is specific. Yes, okay, is it clear? Yes, okay, some. Y después tenés any. ¿Cómo lo sabíamos desde primaria esto? For negative and interrogative. Yes, I haven't got any cheese. Do you have any cheese? I have some. Is it clear? Entonces, todas esta gramática te las tenías que estudiar para la prueba. Yes? How much? For uncountable. How many? For countable. Yes? Entonces, todo eso quiero que se vayan repasando. Okay? Y estudiense los verbos específicos. Más para hacer este record de video. Yes, chop, spread, slice, slice. Yes, okay. Put, pour. Yes, okay. Entonces, todos esos verbos necesitamos, you need to know. Yes, because these are specific vocabulary. Yes, okay. Esos fueron los errores que tuvieron en general. Después los containers. A tin of tuna. Chop, bueno, a bag of también, estaba por ahí, que estoy leyendo las de todos, que anoté, yes, la I mayúscula, no la I del puntito, otra vez se repite, yes, yes, y cada uno va a abrir su file and you are going to check your mistakes, yo estoy nombrando los mistakes en general. Yes, sunflower, slices, one slice, two slices, okay, tomato, yes, four plus ing, for eating, yes, okay. Renata Marcini, no me hiciste el writing, estuvo flojísimo este test, pay attention. Pilar, este es tu caso, Pilar Sosa, la I mayúscula. How much, how many, some, any, volví a repetir otra vez ahora, boiled, los verbos, cook it, boil the water, yes, okay, then, coma, let them, a los rolls, porque vos estabas haciendo un pancake, parece, ¿eh? Si mal no recuerdo. Cook it for 20 minutes, yes, Lucas, then, first, yes, okay. In a cooking pot, tenías que poner a hervir, to boil something, yes. Ojo con y los containers, bag, packet, a tin of, yes, y los cooking verbs. O sea que repásense, en todos lados vos pones chop, cooking birds, y en internet te salen todos los dibujitos. Chop, slice, yes, okay, good. Cut, spread, yes. A chicken, no, some chicken, yes, okay. Y the bread, no, the bread, yes, or some bread, podría ponerlo mejor. Yes, okay, entonces you will open your file, you will see your corrections, te anoté algunas de las corrections, algunos de los errores que hubo también ahí, eh. Okay, for plus ing, te anoto también. Yes, okay. All right. Okay. The video, I will send it to you. It's full of vocabulary, of food and everything. We're going to work with it, yes, the world food quiz, yes, okay? But first of all, we have the pre-reading questions, yes, pre-reading questions, yes. Te voy a mandar también esto, las pre-reading questions para que vos las tengas y trabajes, porque esto es para trabajarlo en clase, yes, conmigo. No es tarea. The tarea you have read the story and record the video and the brainstorming. Esto, lo que estamos haciendo ahora es para hacerlo in class. The video too. Okay? Well, so remember all this. Study this. Yes, falta un poco de estudio, eh? Okay? Attention and you need to pay attention and study. Okay? Okay, so these are the pre-reading questions. Yes, you will think about it at home. And we will have many stories inside this book. That's why it is called Lost Love and Other Stories. Yes, okay? Because there is not only one there. Okay, so the first story is Lost Love. It says, where did the man, yes, we're going to talk about the first one, yes? Not the doll, the other man, the charm, and journey's end, because we are going to do them then in the pre-reading question from when we are going to read the other stories, okay? But now we're going to focus on Lost Love, yes, okay? Yes, un amor perdido, algo así, yes, okay? Well, where did the man go? There is a man there, yes? We have already seen the trailer. And there is a man there, yes? If you have to, it is in the book, yes? There is a man, yes, okay? Here it is. And where do you think he's going? Where does he go? Yes, okay, so what do you think? Where did the man go? Yes. Did he go to the countryside? Because we can see some trees in the background. Yes, we can see a red car there. What happened to the man in the woods? Yes, do you think something happened to him? He's carrying something. Yes, a bottle of something. And then the other question is, did the man have any petrol to continue his journey? No, I think not, because if we can see the picture, we suppose that he didn't have enough petrol, yes, gasoline, to continue with his journey. And then who was the girl? Make a description of her. Well, she's wearing a strange dress, yes, she has got long curly, long black curly hair. She's carrying some flowers. If I have to compare the man and the woman, the man looks modern, but the woman looks, yes, a kind of old.
Yeah,
she's wearing old clothes.
Yes,
okay. Was the man in love with the girl? Did she stay in the strange village? We don't know, because these are pre-reading questions. I think yes. The man falls in love with her.
Yes,
okay. And I don't know if he stays, because if I tell you, this could be a spoiler.
Yes,
okay. Is the village going to live again in 10 years? I don't know. I know the end, yes. But do you think there is a village, it lives every 10 years? Well, I don't know.
Suspense.
And who was Oliver Cromwell? I won't tell you.
Yes,
okay, maybe it was a famous man who lived there. Maybe it was a warrior. Maybe it was a soldier. Yes, those are the maybe questions, because these are the pre-reading questions. Yes, we are answering just to predict about the story. Okay, well, bye-bye pre-reading questions.
Yes,
okay, yo te voy a mandar todo ya, eh? But the only thing we are going to work with is the doll. Ya están todas las historias, yes? But no lo pierdas, tenelo ahí. And now let's go to the video. Yes, remember I'm going to tell you the answers. Yes, before you watch, you know, the vocabulary there. And I want you to highlight exercise 6, the word there, cereal, steam, yes, and everything. Yes, and then we have a kind of quiz there. What are the 3 types of food you make from wheat? Wet, yes, okay, wheat, is it there? Do you eat blah blah blah, do you eat that? So we are going to see it, yes. So we have to cross highlight points, cereal, steam, leaves, final score, okay, yes. Which are fruit and which are vegetables? Do you know the names? If you have to see the picture, you will do it with your book at home. Yes, okay. Vegetables, we have carrots, cucumber, potatoes, sweet potatoes, batata, yes, okay. And then we have bananas, apples, yes, and sugar cane, yes, okay. La caña de azúcar. Yes, and you're going to watch this video. I will send it to you. Yes, okay. So are you ready? This is about food.
Welcome to the World Food Quiz.
This is a quiz.
So, welcome to the World Food Quiz.
Then I will pause the video. I will dictate the answers. You are going to do it at home and then listen to the answers, okay?
Quiz. There are 9 questions and 13 points in total, so let's start. Ready? Question 1. The 2 most popular cereals in the world are
wheat.
And rice.
Yes.
What are 3 types of food you can make from wheat? They are on your screen now. Write them down for 3 points.
Remember to answer. Yes.
Question 2. There are around 4,000 types of potatoes. Which country has the most types? Is it A, China, B, Peru, or C, Italy?
This is the same quiz you have in exercise 5, right?
For questions 3, 4, and 5, do you eat the stem, the leaf, or
stem.
The roots of asparagus or celery? Lettuce or cabbage? Turnip or carrot? Question 6. The 2 points. What are these 2 examples of fruit? And the 7th question is about other types of fruit, like strawberries and grapes, pineapple and bananas, and pears and apples.
Okay, so you will see, continue seeing this, watching this video at home, because I will send it to you in the Google Classroom, yes? But I will give you the answers now, yes? So don't cheat. Watch the video, do the activities, and then listen to the answers, all right? Is it clear? So we have 1B, 2E, 3C, 4A, 5F, 6D. Exercise 4, flour, bread, pasta. Number 2B, Peru. Number 3, stem, leaf, root, tomatoes, orange, eggplant, orange and lemon. 8, peppers or chilies. 9, coffee. Exercise 6, cereal, 2, eggplant, 3, leaves, 4, stem, 4, wheat, seaweed. Yes, exercise 7, do you eat stem, the leaf of the roof of rhubarb? Yes, okay. Do you eat the stem, the leaf, or blah blah blah? So you have to make exercise 7, you don't have to do. Yes, don't do exercise 7 because I'm not interested in that. Exercise 6, cereal, eggplant, leaf, stem, wheat, and seaweed. Yes, okay, and that's all. Yes, okay, you don't have to, you have to do only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the quiz, yes, 5, the quiz, yes, okay, and 6, that's all, okay, is it clear? All right, good. Well, so this is all. I want you to watch this video, yes, I want you to prepare and be careful with the verbs, yes, with the instructions, give the instruction of your, you can cook, yes, you can make the video, record the video and cook, yes, okay, have all the ingredients, that would be a great idea, yes, okay, put all the ingredients there and show how to do it, okay, yes, it could be a great idea. So, I think I have already explained everything. Yes, remember you have to, in the Google Classroom, you have two pieces of homework. The brainstorming of Lost Love and the recording the video, giving instructions of your favorite dish, all right? You can put all the things there on the table, all the ingredients, and explain step by step using specific verbs, chop, spread, slice, okay, cut, yes, okay, and well, that's all. Bye-bye, happy weekend, see you next week.